Here we're going to be solving the linear equation 3x plus 5 equals 20. So to start off, we're going to subtract 5 from both sides of the equation, and that's going to leave us here with 3x equals 15. Now to get the x by itself, we're going to divide both sides by 3, and that'll leave us with the solution of x equals 5.